in the so silly. He's so. Oh yeah, there's a funny one where he goes like this. Little Egyptian dance. It's really awesome. I think he's just so funny because like all of his animations are very like, you know. So like seeing him do anything, robotic is funny because it's robotic, and seeing him do anything fluid is funny because that's not how he moves. So he's just a the Little Mac duo, and I don't know which one is which. Okay, Juice is.
I think KJP is the.
Oh.
this is
Juice.
Friendly.
This is a friendly.
Oh, we're getting a rotation. Idleheads is joining.
Rotation? Oh my goodness! It's crazy! Isn't that crazy? And
Ryan, enter me. Thank you.
Yes. That's where the real fun is. Redemption bracket. Only tryhards get into the top 25. Was it top 25 and not like top 26? Because it would be an even number, right? If they had a cutoff.
I think it's because anything after that, and you're getting 25.
That's
so
true.
Oh,
yeah. Because when you draw the line, it's... And, like, where people end, it's singles and not doubles. Yeah, that's right. That makes sense.
I think we're going to see the
Midman or the Kazuya. Either one would be painful for my brain. I don't like either. But, I don't know. Midman. Okay.
It was not a fun one.
He is scary. That's what I was just thinking. Okay, someone. I'll show her it. Okay. He's on stream. From stream?
Not yet.
And I don't really. I mean, he's been like the only one in chat. If we ban him, the VOD's gonna look vacant. It still
deletes
everything.
Too clean. Look at his record.
I know. Why are we in here? Dude, someone. While my set was going on, they said really loudly, "Why the hell are we watching this shit?" Or not shit, but it was some other terrible word. Like, are we watching this crap or something? I can't remember. I was blinded by rage. Speaking of bad sets. Yeah. MXC in high percents here. MXC dead. It's a KJP. Two three-letter acronyms. Looks like Palutena Midman is kind of in Palutena's favor with Palutena's ranged move.
Yeah.
I stood there for 5 minutes trying to get, like, waiting for the cord to connect, and I realized it just wasn't doing it, and he came to help me except the Bluetooth. I didn't know.
You're a saver.
No. Not by myself, anyway. But basically, I iced him out. On accident. That's gonna be a hot set.
That is cool.
Booyah Blaster and Young Flow is gonna be sick.
That is Falco DK, though.
Very, very tough.
Yeah. Yeah, I went up and I went up and my sweepmate came up next to me and I said, can you enter me in redemption bracket? And my roommate said, is there a redemption bracket? And I said, is there a redemption bracket? Can you enter me in it? And the other guy said, is there a redemption bracket? Pissed him off a little. That was awesome. Yes! It's my sweet mate, I kick his butt all the time! I don't know. If they add two more people, you might play me.
I'm gonna ask you.
Okay.
Yeah. Have to run it back.
If Ken sticks to a game plan without getting tilted, I think he can win this. Definitely.
I
think.
I won the,
in my opinion, Paulo has the moveset that he needs to beat Min Min. I think it's. I think Paulo's ranged moves are pretty effective. However, for the knockout thing tilted part, he just kind of died at a lower percent. But I don't know. It's definitely. It's closer than it looked in the beginning. I think MXC was kind of warming up to the Paulo matchup.
If Ken sticks to a game plan without getting tilted, I think he can win. I agree. Asha said something.
He can. It's rude for him to assume. It's rude for him to assume that Ken would get tilted, though, right?
Ken gets.
I
Ken
don't
gets
know.
Ken gets tilted quite frequently.
Tiny wings for iOS up against Gibby.
It looks like the Min Min's won.
Yeah.
This might have been the first Min Min match.
I think Paulo does have the tools though that can deal with Min Min at range.
Yeah.
I think it's just that. I just think it's a matter of landing the nasty stuff, you know?
Nasty stuff.
You know, like locating the zone. I can't wait for it. So, I'm so starved of it right now. I'm watching YouTube channels, I'm waiting for them to upload the season.
Oh, that takes me a month.
They're uploading hockey. I'm like, I want
it. Game 1.
It took game 1. That's why I think Azaz comes from a place of love with Seth.
Oh, on his name. He has nothing to his record. No timeouts, no bans.
No mod comments? How do we mod comment?
I don't know. How do we?
We say love you.
Matchup is not fun. Should we get
look, Kyle's here.
Check Kyle.
Oh, he's never been timed out.
Yeah. Time out 2 bans. Do we add to that?
No.
Why not?
Just gotta know.
Enough. I don't know.
It's doable though. Doable for who?
Paulo.
Yeah. Paulo, man. She is like one of the only MILFs. We've been talking about this with Mom Fan.
I brought this up
time.
To
got Rosa.
Is Rosa a mom?
Look at all the Lumas.
That's what I said.
I don't know. Like,
just playing devil's advocate. You can't have two color commentators.
I don't feel like
you know.
I don't think Peach is a
milk. But Peach doesn't. If Peach is, then Rosa is, because the toads are like her thing.
Yeah.
I am a
slight loss. Well, then I think I don't know. I think Ken's pretty good.
I think so. Ken might have actually been HM, because I thought Lizzie was PR.
Someone else played. This game is going much worse.
I'm not sure about the Kalos counter. Feels like it's harder to
3-4 monitor to come and 3 turns
setup, or would you want to play?
I don't know.
What three monitors in my room?
Only one really works. By works, I mean X1. I
knew.
I'm HR. I'm saying I kind of want that t-shirt away.
See, I might just start bringing my cable. I don't have a monitor. I could start bringing it. Only problem is I have lab right now. I might have to cart around the week. So I don't know.
This is going a little bit worse for KJP this time. However, he has gotten a lot of good momentum against MXC. Yeah. Not killing. But...
That's...
There we go.
Wow. Kalos is a...
It's a big stage. I should take people here.
I love taking people to Kalos. Better stage is sleep. I still think either a Yoshi bounce.
The only downside I see with Kalos is you can't be under the stage and come up, because you can't be under the stage. Oh, wow. Tiny Wings is 7. Just saying, he's pretty awesome. Oh. MXC's still not dead yet at 213, hold it.
David is adding up. AJ.
No.
Kyle, how do you approach with Palo? Did just Nair usually? Yeah.
But has he ever approached?
Yeah. Into only 70%. Errors every
one.
So if they just shield your Nair, they can punish it, right?
Extra cheese with pepperoni.
One extra cheese. It's good for
them. These really difficult to time grabs. With
okay, so... Nair is everything. Again? MXC just won't shut.
She did. Game 2 to MXC. We'll see where Ken takes. I'm a puff. Puff ditto. Again?
Play propaganda in the main bracket?
And last week.
Complain about the seating.
I want the rebound. Oh. I almost beat his fox.
Trying to deliver. This guy's gonna fuck. I can't.
I feel like with Palu, I always try and approach in the air too much. I get shielded. It could just be a space.
Yes.
Three, two, battlefield.
One, go.
I don't know if that's my choice. I don't know if battlefield.
Okay. see it appear to an early deficit. Love us, and I'm gonna run for president. So approaching with countless. So use your high mobility to force your opponents to mess up, annoy the shit out of them with good aerials. It is annoying as hell. I'll say that. That's my opinion.
That's only going to like 150 at minimum. I don't know if that's a Minman thing or a Palu thing or just an MXC
Palu
thing.
That's why I was surprised that KJP had
Redemption. Okay, I've been summoned to play my roommate.
Look.
Bye.
In the run back. Yeah, I remember that about Pala's recoveries. It's pretty easy to two frame, and she's pretty vulnerable.
I still have to play Pirate DK again? I'm playing a different person into Pirate DK. Like, I played that dude. Like 2 hours. Insane, whatever. Who cares? And she's great at two framing power. Oh, be cool. Her side bet.
Is that illegal?
It's illegal, but we could do it as a joke.
That was a good
We could do it as
bit.
A joke. Yeah.
KJP.
But Jord, were you a very campy player? It feels like you would be.
I would have camped you.
Lan and